AMREF serves over 24 million people within Kenya, and here we focus on intervening towards ending malnutrition for children.
Kinango sub-county is a semi-arid sub-county where we have erratic rainfall. Most of the times, the crops planted, the rains do not sustain the crops to maturity. And this leads to food insecurity. And because of the food insecurity, we have high cases of malnutrition.
Malnutrition is a problem at Kinango. I wish for my kids to have a better life and healthy one. That's why preventing is the better solution than treatment.
Currently, we have a lot of data. We have data for weather patterns. We have nutrition clinical data. This amount of data, as one person to make meaning of it, it has been taking a lot of time.
To improve the way we work, we are developing a food nutrition dashboard as a collaboration with Microsoft.
The food nutrition dashboard aims to utilize resources like satellite imagery, which helps us to understand more about what's going on the ground. Those include climate change and sustainability related issues. But critically, at AI for Good Lab at Microsoft, we develop it using Microsoft AI technology. It has different flexibility. It gives you the risk of malnutrition across Kenya, across different time horizons in the future. The food nutrition dashboard could be actually calibrated to address different and future humanitarian crises, for example, flooding in Kenya.
Microsoft AI has brought on precision in terms of how we look at data. The dashboard can easily tell you where the cases of malnutrition are going to occur in the next coming months.
With the data, I'm able to predict the trend of malnutrition. And if it's on the increase, I'm able to mobilize resources and we are able to come up with interventions to prevent the malnutrition from occurring. And when we prevent that malnutrition, we are able to save life of the child. When I save that life of that child, I feel good because that is somebody's child.
I'm happy because my kids are healthy, my family is healthy, they're not malnourished, and thanks to AMREF, I even made them more healthy. So it has really supported that mother like me.